Hearing that the uprising led by the Hojo army was being forcibly suppressed by the Orochi army, Yukimura Sana, the leader of the Orochi army, was Pang Dei, an officer of Wei, now subservient to Orochi. Witnessing the selfless and tragic struggle of the Hojo soldiers firsthand, Pang Dei was secretly filled with shame at his own cowardice. Yukimura must win two battles, the battle to rescue the Hojo, and the battle for Pang.
Come! enemy shall ever surpass me.
I shall fight.
Come on.